Good. Heel.
Good. Good. Good.
Sit. What he's doing now is what this next exercise is about. Making eye contact without me having said watch. Good. 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 It's always harder when there's distractions. It's called reactive behavior when I teach him to follow a piece of food and look at me. Good. 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 Yes. Good means keep doing it. Yes, it's my marker clicker. If he sits and looks at me, I don't have to lure. I say, good, good, good. And then when I say yes, he gets the food, but see how he's getting closer to the pocket? I always bring it up to my chin and put it in front of him because I don't want that nose right there in this pocket. Heel. Sit. Sit. Good, sit, sit. The reason I keep my hand here is in case I have to say no, sit. I'll get the door open. It might take me a little while. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. As I move next, no sit. Good sit. As I move next to him and I wait for him to initiate eye contact. There it is. Yes, heel. Sit. Coming in, it's the same way. He looks at me, yes, heel. As I come in, I'm not going to follow. We're going to make a circle as I close the door. I'm going to see if he's interested in the water. Sit. I'm going to make it look even better. Sit. Guess what he's got to do to get a drink. Sit. Good sit. Good. Good. Yes. Get a drink. And sit. And before we go into my room, eye contact. Yes. Heel. Let him figure it out. Do it every doorway, every threshold, every surface change, room to room in your house. Look for reasons to slow his life down as he waits for you.